So, how are we doing, good folks? Yes, it is I, Dolce. I have returned to the battlefield, to the YouTubes, to my audience, to you. And what have I brought with me? Well, I've brought some news with me. Some news about the channel, about me, about the work that I've been, well, working on. I have a few cinematics down in the pipeline. I've been working on some projects lately. And boy, oh boy, should you be excited. for those of you who have seen Point Blank, that cinematic, I can assure you that my next Battlefield cinematic will be at least 10 times better than that. So yeah. If you like Point Blank, you're gonna love whatever I'm gonna put out next. When will it release? Well, that's the thing. There's been a couple hiccups lately. I expect it to release next week, for sure. That is the final date. If it doesn't release after that, I have probably been hit by a truck or something similar to that that will result in me dying, because it is really, really close to being finished, I promise you that. Now, what else has been happening? Battlefield 4, new content, new DLC, new maps coming back from Battlefield 3, from Battlefield 2, from Battlefield 1940-something. I'm sorry, I'm not good with numbers. But yeah, there's new additional content, if you own premium. But what other type of content will they be adding to the game? Well, we're not really sure. They extended the premium calendar, we know that now for a while. And we know that there will be a lot more stuff to come to the battlefield, but we do not know exactly what, except, of course, for the old maps coming back. So yeah, that's about it. It wasn't that big of an announcement, but you know what? I say good job. Good job for extending the support on Battlefield 4, even though they weren't really supposed to, because, you know, after Final Stand, this is it. This is all we paid for. This is the end of the line, and they decided to go out of their way and say, you know what? We're gonna continue the support, and we're gonna make this game the best we can possibly make it. And I say, good job, DICE. Good job, indeed. And I think that's a really good thing, because you know what? Not everyone is gonna like Hardline. I can tell you that right now for a fact. Because, well, a lot of people are expressing their hate of Hardline, because it's not military. It doesn't have the tanks, it doesn't have the big jets. It's not war, it's police, it's police brutality. Oh god, there's gonna be a lot of controversy about that, I can already tell you. Police brutality and Hardline, oh jeez. Anyways, I think it's a great thing that they extended support for Battlefield 4, and you know what? Even for the people who are excited for Hardline and cannot wait to switch to Hardline, it's gonna be nice because Hardline is still quite a long time away. It's gonna be releasing in March somewhere. Yeah, I think I'm right about that. So yeah, we're gonna have new content to play with, although I hope they won't bring back No Shark Canals, because right now it's, I think it's one of the most popular maps that are being voted up, North Shark Canals. It's just, don't do it, don't do it. That map was only good to grind for attachments and locks and stuff like that on TDM. Just don't bring it back, please. That'll be such a waste. Oh god. I don't know, what maps would you like to see come back to Battlefield 4? I'm really looking forward to Karkand. You know what, scratch that. I want to have Bad Company 2 Vietnam up in this bitch. I want to see it right now. I want them to bring back the Vietnam maps, but not only the maps. That won't do for me. I want the weapons and the character models and the audio and everything that goes with it. I want Vietnam right now. Oh, I always get so passionate when I talk about Battlefield Vietnam stuff things. Oh, it's so good. It's so good. I miss it. I miss it so much. Anyways, what else do I have in my pipeline? Is that even the right expression? I don't know. I'll just go with it. The Q&A, yes, I will finally be doing it, so leave all of your questions in the comments down below, and my next video should be the Q&A, and I will answer all of your questions, hopefully. You can ask me anything, you can ask me stuff about my personal life, about Battlefield games, about anything, anything you want, you can ask me about in that Q&A, because I'd like to show a little bit more about myself on this channel, if that makes any sense, because right now I've been producing a lot of shows, Debrief, of course, Weapon History, the cinematics that have been going on the channel, but I mean, there's not a lot of me on the channel. Although, you could say that the funnies are me, because that is exactly how I play games all of the time when I'm with friends. And yeah, so that's the thing. So leave all that fancy stuff in the comments, and I will try to make the best Q&A video possible. Why am I talking like this? I don't know. But what I do know is that I love your face, and I love you for all of your support. God damn it, I love you folks. I really do. I really do mean that from the bottom of my heart. By the way, we're almost at 30,000 subscribers. Oh my god! Popular much, am I right? It's just me being pretentious again. I love your face, and I shall see you in the next video.